My name is Adam Myerson. I'm from Boston, Massachusetts. My team is Team Mountain Khaki Smart Stop from Winston-Salem, North Carolina. I'm going to turn 40 this year. I've been doing this for a long time. I've been a pro for the past 10 years and racing full-time for over 20 years. This is actually the 20th anniversary of my first Twilight. So criteriums have been a big part of sort of how I've made my living in the sport. There's a lot of prize money to win without a lot of expense for the team to get a whole team there. So our team is based full of fast guys who sort of know how to make money and put on a good show. And, you know, Athens Twilight is definitely one of the premier opportunities for us to do that. It's one of our favorite races. When I first came here for the first time, I think in 1992, the manager of the pro team that I'd been trying to get on said to me, if you win this race, we'll put you on the team. And he was teasing me. There was no chance I was going to win the race. That lit something underneath me, and I realized how big a race this was. And just coming back here for the atmosphere, it's the biggest crowd of any of the criteriums we do all year. So in 2003, after I'd already retired from the sport for a year and gradually made a comeback, I finally turned pro at 30, and I made the break at Twilight for the first time in my career. And I was the strongest guy in the break, and I was just so excited to be there. I worked way too hard and kind of screwed up the finish and got sixth place, but just making the breakaway at Twilight for the first time at 30, after 10 years of just wishing I was good enough, that was pretty exciting. And obviously, I'd like to do better than that. Mountain Khakis is a clothing company based in Jackson Hole, Wyoming. They also have a business office in Charlotte, North Carolina, and that's where some of our connection to the team has come. They've been a great supporter of the team over the past few years, really stuck with us as the team has grown and expanded, and they've expanded with us. So, you know, we're happy to be able to represent them and pay them back for all the support they've shown us. We've picked up Smart Stop as a co-sponsor this year, and between the two sponsors, Smart Stop is a self-storage company based in California. You know, the team couldn't be better. Things have really been great. As American cycling, pro cycling has grown, there's been a push on one end towards, you know, European-style road races with Tour California and Tour Colorado. At the same time, criteriums are really where it's at, and there are a lot of people who've gone the other way with it and said, hey, this is American-style bike racing. We can do it in a downtown, we can do it with huge crowds, and that's just appealed to our team, the sensibilities of our management. So for us, the USA Crit Series, it's created job opportunities for us. It's created a professional circuit for us to compete on. So we've committed to it 100%. We've won the overall for the past 4 years. We've won the individual the past 3 years. We were second in the individual the year before that. So for us, this is the best marketing opportunity for a team like us. And the team wouldn't be as popular as it is, and the marketing for our team wouldn't be as successful as it is, without USA Crit's platform to compete in.